Hey there everyone, welcome to NikiTech. In this video, we will talk about this very basic yet a very essential accessory. This is a very compact USB Type-C to A converter that you can buy under 300 rupees. So we're gonna do a quick unboxing of this accessories. But before that, why actually we need it? So if I pick one of my gadget here, so this is iPad, and then if I talk about the IO ports available in this one, so it only have got one Type-C. So if I would like to connect any of my peripheral, for example keyboard and mouse, then in that case I required multiple ports, and most of our peripherals either are wireless or they have type A. Or even if we talk about computers, here also, if you see this Apple Mac Mini, it only comes with two type A port, and then it again have got these Thunderbolt as well as type C port. Or even if we talk about any modern laptop, for example this one, here you can see it only have got one USB type A port, however it have got two USB type C. And then as I said, still our peripherals, most of them either comes with type A, or you know, if you are going wireless, then probably their dongle is also coming with USB type A interface. And in that scenario, these kinds of dongles are pretty useful, especially those which are very compact. And this is one such dongle from Portronics, which is an Indian company, but I'm not pretty sure that if they are producing these high quality peripherals in India or importing from China. But forget that. The good thing is these are high quality, and I said it's going to cost you only 300 rupees or probably even less. So let me quickly unbox it. And there we go. Here you can see it is pretty straightforward. So I just unplugged it, and then it also comes with this cap, which is really nice to have, such that the type C should not get easily damaged. And then the wire also look quite nice, and then as we can see it, and you know, it is very compact, guys. And if you see it here on this side, all these three ports are USB 2.0, which support 480 Mbps of speed, which I would say is decent enough if you are planning to connect keyboard, mouse or any other peripheral. However, in case of data transfer, I would recommend you to utilize this USB type 3.0 interface. And a lot of us may also think of, although we are getting, you know, four ports out of one type C, will this reduce the performance or speed of my connected peripheral? So the answer to this question is yes and no. So why yes? If you are utilizing those peripheral which include high data transfer rate, for example you have connected one hard disk drive and another pen drive, and both actually going to utilize the capacity of this type C, so in this scenario you may face or see the bottleneck in terms of performance. However, if we talk about peripherals, for example I would like to connect my mouse, keyboard and even pen drive, then in that scenario, I don't think so that there will be any kind of performance lag. I hope that this also clarified one of very common question or doubt that most of us have in our mind. So coming back to this dongle, I would say in terms of build and quality, under 300 rupees, this is really nice. And then Portronics not only make these kind of dongle, for example you want something like this, although this is from Dell, which have got HDMI, then you can also check out some of, you know, expensive dongle, for example Dell or Portronics. If you also want to see all different kind of peripherals that I have custom picked, then do check out InStore. InStore is a platform where we have created a curated list of handpicked item from Amazon, such that you do not feel lost in this huge marketplace. And not only you will able to find dongles, but all kind of different PC, laptop and their accessories. I hope guys you find this video helpful and informational. If so, then please do like and subscribe to NikiTech to follow more such content related to PC, laptop and hardware. And I will catch you soon with one such another video. Till then, you take care and bye bye.